Get me close to that truck. Hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We gotta take out those cars.
With pleasure.
One down, one to go.
Get rid of this guy, Ty. Tyler, tunnel's coming up. We've got to get rid of those cars.
Yes, you ready?
Get me in position. Look out!
What's going on?
I got brake checked hard. We'll get him.
What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind!
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing it?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take him out, Ty.
Get away from me.
Tie's getting away.
Not for long.
Guys, more half cars heading your way.
We'll handle it.
I'm hearing a lot of cop chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast.
Come on, knock him out, Ty.
Checked hard. We'll get him.
What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got backup.
I see them.
Take him out, Ty.
We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast.
That last car's not gonna let you out of that truck. You need to get rid of him.
What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. Get up on this right. Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right.
Hurry up, Ty. We're losing him.
Oh, no, we won't.
Jess, Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right. On your tail. You sure you can handle them?
In this car, they'll never keep up.
So, Jess, how's she handling?
You know when you step on the gas and the engine growls to life for a second?
Oh, yeah.
Like that, except it never stops.
Man, I can't wait to drive it.
Sorry, Mac. The Cone exec's going straight to the Gambler as soon as Raph had a peek under the hood.
Damn it! Why don't I ever get to drive a cool car? You're kidding me! You're halfway to the airfield already?
I like this car. Hey, Mac! You were right, by the way.
Yeah?
This is fun.
Ha-ha!
What's so special about this thing before we ship it back to here?
So, you lost the car. This kind of failure will not become a pattern.
I'll find whoever did this. You can be sure of that.
My investors are becoming anxious. I pulled you out of the barrio because I thought you could handle this.
I can.
I hope so. What's under that hood was worth more than your life.
This better not be you, Morgan.
Tyler.
My guys just picked up the Regera. Miller messed up the alignment and the brake pads, but I decided I won't kill him.
How generous.
I know, right? Listen, we gotta meet.
What, now?
Yes, now. Meet me downtown, my place, Elysium Casino. Round the back.
Raph, Gamber says he got the car.
Good. He better have a hell of a team if he hopes to make...
Couldn't crack it yourself.
No. The ECU is custom-built and uses tamper-proof hardware encryption. Haven't seen anything like it since my Singapore days.
What the hell is the house doing with that kind of tech?
No idea. But keep your eyes peeled.